move it the other way on the EGR. We're looking at the bottom part. And it probably takes a few seconds. There it goes. Mm-hmm. See it? Now go the other way again. Yeah, so that valve works. And if you look at your scan data, let's pop the voltage of the valve up. And you're not getting paid any hand fee, I'm sorry. Now go the opposite way.